In this question, it says that the energy required to take a satellite to a height h above Earth's surface is E1, and kinetic energy required for the satellite to be in a circular orbit at this height is E2. Then we are required to calculate the value of h for which E1 and E2 are equal. So here first we can calculate the energy required to take a satellite to a height h above Earth's surface is, here is E1 given as, here we can write minus GMEM by RE is the energy of satellite on the surface of Earth, plus E1 is equals to energy at a height h is minus GMEM by RE plus h, and this gives us the value of E1, which is GMEM multiplied by 1 by RE minus 1 by RE plus h, and this giving us E1 is equals to GMEM by RE plus h multiplied by h over RE. And if we calculate the kinetic energy of satellite in orbit radius h plus RE is this kinetic energy E2, we can write as half m v square, where orbital speed we can write, the expression we know it as root of GME by RE plus h. This is the orbital speed in an orbit radius h plus RE whole square. So this GMEM by twice of RE plus h, and we are given that the two values are equal if this is equation 1, this is equation 2, and we are given that E1 is equals to E2. So if you equate the two values, thus giving us h over RE is equals to 1 by 2. This implies the value of h is equals to RE by 2. And radius of Earth is given to us as 6.4 into 10 to power 3 divided by 2. So this is 3.2 into 10 to power 3 meter. So kilometers. So here the value is matching with option C. So answer to this question we are getting as option C.